talk about me being on my period and you're over there crying like a little girl.
No, it's because you're all like, you were giving me attitude. Oh, it's none of your business.
Just because I said it's none of your business doesn't mean you have to get an attitude about it just because I said you all need to know who it is.
No, is it your brother? That's just what I'm asking.
But why do you need to know that? That's the thing.
I just want to know.
Why do you need to know?
But you could just, instead of saying it's none of your business, you could have just said this. You just could have said, yo, I can't tell you. Because it's none of your business.
I said, it's none of your business, classical like that. So guess what? I don't want to hear it.
No, you didn't.
I didn't say it's none of your business, classical. Like that. No, I didn't.
You just killed
him. Oh my gosh, I just did a fucking impression. You're an idiot. You're an idiot.
By the way, you posted a
general
post on YouTube video.
I don't care.
You don't care about the same time you're having fun.
I'm just kidding, Dean. Chill out.
But the funny shit about it is, General didn't even give me credit for making the game up. Well, actually, you should give us, me and Jobless, the credit. Because we're the ones that figured out the game.
Really? What is that? Look, wait. No, just let me see like what it looks like.
Queso. Queso, whatever.
Queso.
Queso.
Queso cheese.
It's queso. I don't know queso.
That was queso. Spanish queso. Cheese.
Queso. Queso.
I don't know how to say it. Let me try one. You took one of mine, boy. Oh, look at this.
Nah, because I took two.
There you go, bruh. Queso, peso. Are you really wearing a St. Patrick's shirt?
I hate this shirt.
When it's on my St. Patrick's Day. That is gay.
What? What? That's a boy. Like, how's that gay?
Not hurting you. I'm not hurting you.